Okay, this is a place with the animal feed. This is whole wheat that they use to feed the animals. And it's very important to understand that all these animals, the pigs, the cows, the goats, they need to eat some food. And if you don't feed them well, they will not produce good milk, they will not produce good meat, they will not have enough fat, that will not be very, very, very good to eat afterwards. But it's very important to understand that in order to make 1 kilo of meat, for example, pork meat, you need about 10 kilos of wheat. That's quite inconvenient. We're about 10 people here and we're starving to death. We would not give 10 kilos of wheat to the pork so that we will afterwards eat 1 kilo of meat. No, we would eat the whole wheat that it also has lots of fiber and protein, and it has good stuff in here that you don't want to feed it to an animal in order to eat some meat. But if you have so much, you have the freedom to have some animals. But first you need to feed yourself. That's very important to understand. In terms of emergency, when your animals are good because they produce high quality kind of food like meat, protein, animal protein that has all the amino acids, but on the other hand, they eat a lot and they're not very convenient in terms of economy and ecology. So, that's it about the animal feed.